大家好，我是 Hazel 老师。今天我们要带小朋友复习这一本 shopping 主题的小书。我们先来念念看 ：Fruit on my shopping list. Fruit on my shopping list. 我的购物清单上面有水果。Shopping list 就是购物清单。Fruit 水果。Put it in my shopping cart. Put it in my shopping cart. 把水果放到我的购物车里面。Candy on my shopping list. 我的购物清单上面还有糖果。Put it in my shopping cart. 把它放到我的购物车。Vegetables on my shopping list. 我的购物清单上面还有蔬菜。Put them in my shopping cart. 把它们放到我的购物车。Toys on my shopping list. 我的购物清单上面还有玩具。Put them in my shopping cart. 把它们放在我的购物车里面。那我们来唱唱看吧。
Food on my shopping list. Food on my shopping list.Put it in my shopping cart. Candy on my shopping list. Put it in my shopping cart. Vegetables on my shopping list. Put it in my shopping cart. Toys on my shopping list. Toys on my shopping list. Put them in my shopping cart.